Do you feel the pump? All right. This is your boy Loco from Crypto, coming to you today, man, with this video, man. This video is for Thorncoin community, for the people on this page, for those involved with this incredible project and what it has done for us so far, leading into two more days. We're talking about a position that we are able to get in. That is going to just have an opportunity to change a lot of people's lives. And it's just something to be really excited about because we waited this whole time. I just also want to just say thank you and like for all the subscribers, to definitely like and subscribe to this page, man. If it wasn't for you, we would be nobody. For Team Us, thank you guys always for your love and support, but we here. And I titled this video, One Team, One Vision, One Goal, is because, you know, sometimes, you know, when that ICO happened, it happened in January 16th, you know, it's a month ago. And it's for that whole time, for it being a month, I mean, everything has been going great for us. I mean, everything that they said that they were going to do has come into fruition. Everything that they promised us and the way they were able to do and change and pivot when they needed to pivot, they did everything, which just brings so much excitement into knowing that they just have one step away, which is that internal exchange that could just transform this whole way of us and taking us to a financial situations that the average world that we live in couldn't even offer us. So we're just really, really excited about that. But, you know, being in this thing for a month, I really want to go into memory lane, you know, and to just remember what we have, because a month in the crypto world is a long time, and I really want you guys to understand that we have diamonds in our hand, and what we're going into this exchange, we really need to be in one accord, because I really think we can pop this price, man. I think we really can squeeze this price, and we can make a lot of money. That I'm talking, you got people out there that on an 800% on your profit are still trying to figure out if they want a loan at $8 and put a long-term stake. And if you were in any other platform, you would do it right away because they weren't coming through the way they were. And in this, because they're doing everything so right and everything so perfect, you can't even make a decision on 800% because you know there's a possibility for this coin to go up a lot higher. And that in itself is very powerful to be a part of, and a great decision, a tough decision, but it's an awesome decision to make. You know, and to be put in that decision to even think like that. So let's go into memory lane real quick. So I want to show you some stuff because I just don't want to not only motivate you, but I want you to remember what you have. I want you to remember why we even fell in love with Thorncoin and why it could take us to where we want to go. Excuse me. So I came over here and I wrote some things down, that things that are just very key to us. You know, when I look at Thorncoin facts, I look at one of the hardest ICOs to get into, okay? It was one of the high ICOs. Hardest to ever get into. First of all, you guys knew at the end of the day, they sold out in seconds. No ICO was crazy like that since the war, where it was very difficult to get. You know, it was hard to get. We put our alarm clocks in the morning. You guys went to bed early to wake up early in the morning. You made sure your BTC was in their account 2 days ago because you wanted to be a part of something great, and you have it, and we're 2 days away to get there. And it was the hardest ICO, though, and then the demand for it was so huge, and for that in itself has brought so much hype and has kept it steady. There hasn't been less hype in over a month. It has even gotten more increasing to the point that people are breaking the rules of buying after the ICO to buy inside the internal exchange, where we just don't do it. But we're telling you to do that because that's how powerful this coin is. Get excited. Number two, referral was paid in Bitcoin and not tokens. Now, this is huge, okay? And this is just what's so great about Thorncoin. A lot of these other platforms that have been evolving into what Thorncoin is into now, we're giving everybody a huge amount of their token coins. And they were these people that had a lot of referrals would come in and would have 40, 50, 60,000 coins, you know, and they would be there and they would make these massive amount of loans, but they could actually, by having so much coins, can influence where this price will go based on if they were willing to stake it or sell it. And Thorncoin refused to be a part of that and give the average person like ourselves an opportunity to make a lot of money by eliminating that. They appreciate the help, so they paid them in BTC. So by that, they still had to go through the same process that we did. And that in itself is huge. You got people with over thousands and thousands of coins still feeling like they don't have enough. And they want your coins. And they're trying to get more coins. And they're even struggling sometimes trying to figure out how they're going to move forward so that they can capitalize on the best decisions that they can to make money. And that in itself is awesome. You just don't hear that. You don't hear that, how they paid in their BTC and how people just want to buy more coin. And that's just really cool to hear. All right, listen, 9 million coins. That's it. No more, no mining. No, you can't get it from over here. You can't get it from over there. 9 million coins, okay? You're talking about 6.2 sold in the ICO. 20% of that 9 million is locked up for staking, which comes out at about 1.8 million. That is paid back to you if you just hold your coin instead of staking in long term. Man, that's exciting to be a part of or something that only has 9 million coin. You see these prices. We had a video back in the day. I don't remember who was talking about the supply of these coins. And because the supply of these coins are so low, the demand and having a coin that could pay you 43% of your money, everybody's going to want this coin, man. Everybody's going to want this coin. And when it hits that external exchange and it pops and they ain't even no coins and the price is so high and people trying to figure out how to get this coin and there's none out there because we staking and we long-terming the hell out of it, man, that's exciting to be to have it. Something that's only 9 million, all right? Projects are forming on the precise dates. Listen, guys, that in itself is huge. I think in 1 month, it was just one delay on Thorncoin. And that had to do because they were revamping it from lending into staking, and that I'll talk about that just in a second on one of the facts on why this platform that we have is so phenomenal. It's like diamonds in our hands that we have, man. And people want these diamonds and are willing to pay top dollar for these. Don't give them away for coal or for pennies, man. You got diamonds in your hand. The project's always forming on the precise date, man. They said what they were going to do on the ICO. They followed all the way through on everything. They also told us and they gave us a heads up when they delayed it because they transformed into from lending into staking. They came out on the 15th, right? Yeah, or they came out not on the 15th, but they came out on the 18th is going to be where we at. But they came out I don't even know the date, man. I'm just so excited right now. I think it came out on the 5th or the 6th, where they just delayed it by 2 or 3 more days. On the 8th, I think it was the 8th. Yeah, the 8th. They came out on the 8th, and they came out, and they told you. They said 2 weeks ago, we're going to come out on the 8th. What they do? They came out on the 8th with their long-term and short-term staking. And now it was supposed to be on the 15th where the internal exchange, but now they're saying on the 18th. But if it don't open on the 18th, I understand. But, man, I'm telling you, man, there's a great feeling to definitely look towards Sunday because I think the 18th, these people are just always coming through on their precise date. And that in itself is huge, especially when we deal with the ICOs that we're dealing with now, that there's just no communication, that they told us they were going to open up on this date and they don't even want to talk to us. So I know, whatever, I know Thorncoin is at a whole nother level and I won't even compare it to those type of platforms. And if you have any of this, you have diamonds in your hands, okay? So websites never frozen or crashed, man. That in itself is true. I mean, we would go in there and we would go in by thousands of people in there. And that thing never crashed. The ICO never crashed. You weren't going in there and that thing just froze up on you and gave you a massive error. All you were sitting there and trying to figure out if it was pending or if you got rejected. You know, everything has gone smooth, even from you, from this time now, from the long term and the short term staking. I mean, it's been going great. I mean, people are seeing the interest come in. They're always doing what they say they're going to do. I mean, the website's easy. It's clicking. There's no lagginess to it. I mean, this is just a very professional developed website. Man, can we not wait to see what this internal exchange is going to do? If they can put so much effort into doing what they did, man, this internal exchange is going to be absolutely phenomenal to be a part of. Okay, listen. This is why you should be really excited. They literally revamped the whole lending program into staking. Okay, they did that by just delaying their initial opening of the dates by 3 days. They were supposed to be open on the 5th for the whole lending and did it on the 8th and on the 15th on the 18th. Okay, they delayed it by 3 days and they revamped everything. They revamped everything. They made it into a short-term staking, long-term staking. That is great for us because it makes the rules legal in certain type of areas. So it protects them. It protects them as a company. They're looking into the longevity of the company. And that is just huge because I'm thinking that this might be the first time where a lot of us might get our initial investment, our loan and investment in here because they just really looking for the future. I don't think this is a 3-month thing. I don't think this is a 4-month. I think this really has an opportunity to grow because of the amount of supplies and for the things that I talk about there. And to revamp their whole thing and not have any glitches and hard to go through. I mean, since they revamped that whole thing into staking, everything has been firing. Ba, 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 really good. Everything's been going really good. And that in itself is amazing to see, okay? And one of the last things, or a couple of things over here, the top-notch communication. Man, Thorncorn don't leave you in the dust. Thorncorn don't leave you guessing. You know, if they got something to say, if they got something to tell you, they're straightforward. They tell you what they're going to do. They hit you ahead up. They don't hit you on the blind side, and you don't know what's going on. And that is huge, because, you know what, we'll understand on the ICOs as investors that things get delayed and like that, but just communicate with us. Just be real with us. Just let us know what's going on. And they've been all on top of that for a whole month, guys, statistically letting us know what's going on. And then Bitcoin. Look, psychologically, Bitcoin's at the price where the ICO began. When Bitcoin started off, when we started off in June 16, Bitcoin was around that 10.5 price when the ICO started on June 16. All right, that thing took a dip. And throughout where we at now, we saw it at its lowest under 7 grand. It was at 6,000 something, all right? And for us to be back where we at, for the internal exchange where BTC and coins are going to be exchanged and bought, and to be at that price, I know these people are in a lot better, comfortable situations to move forward with this program. Their pockets are fatter. They are right back where they were at. And we are only seeing the potential of it going up, because we've seen videos already where everything is starting to stabilize. Big money is starting to come in. And we can really see that we have a strong base in Bitcoin, and Bitcoin is going to rise. And when Bitcoin rises, you're going to have a lot of people have a lot more money in their pockets, and they want to diversify. And this is what we're involved in. This is what we're involved in. And it's just really, really exciting to be a part of that. So I sit here and I tell you to fall in love back with your coin, man, because this is something at the end of the day, man, we have something here, man. We have something here, and you got to remember, man, don't sell yourself short. You got people talking about coming into the internal exchange. They're going to set the price at $1 or $2. And I understand they want to do that, because a lot of, but who you want to sell the coin for $1 or $2? It's not coming from me. I don't believe it's going to come from the people that I talk to my subscribers and through our community from Team Us. Man, we're going to hold on to this coin, man. You got something here so good that it could just change your life. And if you just hold on to your coins, and a lot of you are, I don't care if you're short-term staking, I don't care if you're long-term staking, but we got something, man. We got something that everybody wants to know. It's like an anomaly in a certain situation. It's like angels are just shining over this thing. I mean, Bitcoin is rising up. Everything that they said is transforming into what we have. And this is one of the most powerful things that you could do. I'm telling you, there's some things that you're going on in your life. I'm telling you that there's some things that are bringing you down, that are dragging you here. There's FUD over here. There's over here. But you got something that can make you, man, into the person that you've always were designed to be. You have something. I mean, we're like drops, but together we're like an ocean, man. We can create tidal waves throughout this whole industry. And I want you guys to get excited. I want you to hold on to your coin. Don't cut yourself short. I'm telling you, this ain't no $20 coin. I'm telling you, it's ain't no $25 coin, because you got people here at 800% don't even know what to do. They can't even lend their coin at $8 and are waiting for it to go up. So all they want to do is stake it. And if you got big people with big money thinking like that, who are you with a certain amount of coins? Don't doubt yourself. Don't put yourself in that position to come in here and sell your coins for cheap. Stake the hell out of it, man. Stake some of that. Put a lot of it in long term and stay focused, because I'm telling you, Thorncoin is going to revolutionize the game. I'm telling you, look, you got these other platforms, and I'm not hating on them. They're amazing. And they do what they do on their own, but they just sitting. They're sitting back and they're just waiting. And you know why they're waiting? Because they're looking at Thorncoin. They're looking at Thorncoin and they're trying to see how they're reacting as a company. They're trying to see what's going on. And I'm telling you, the community is so behind Thorncoin right now. It's so behind Thorncoin to take them to where they need to go. And they know that. And now with Bitcoin being the price that they're at, their pockets are fatter, man. They want to make some moves, and they're going to make some moves with this internal exchange, man. And I'm just really, really be excited about that. I really want you guys to understand that your lives are going to change, man. Don't cut yourself short. Stake the hell out of it, man. Diversify your income. Obviously, sell some. Create. Remember, all these videos that I have, go back into them. I talk about what I'm doing. I talk about how you can diversify your income into long-term and short-term staking. I talk about these type of scenarios where you can put yourself in the best scenario that you can make money no matter what type of coins you have, all right? So as united as one team, as one force, as one vision, Thorncoin is going to be revolutionizing and leading the way to the whole new industry of staking. And we are part of that. We are part of that as early investors. And I just want to just show you that. And I just want to really, really encourage you and take you back down memory lane. Look what we have. I took you there. Look at all those 9 million revamping the whole system, staking. It's revolutionizing. And we don't need a lot of people to make this successful. When this thing, listen, If you haven't gotten to a new ICO, I really want you to go. There's a link behind it. You support me. You support this page. Link on it. Go get yourself some coins. Have your Bitcoin. You have approximately 2 more days. I'll do it today or tomorrow. Put it on there and get yourself ready, because this coin's going to be at a dollar or two for like seconds before they realize they're going to have to pay top dollars, because that's what we demand. And that's what we're going to demand for this. And this is the opportunity that you have to get into something that is going to explode. If you don't get into this external exchange, there's just something about it going into the external exchange that is going to make this thing pop. There's those people out there that like to invest when it already has gone out into the coin market and tells you the value of this coin. And those people are going to invest. And those people are going to see that coin pop out at $20 and they're going to see it at $30. And there's just something about greed and the amount of money and how fast you can make quick money in crypto, and big money starts coming in and willing to pay top dollar for your coin. Don't sell yourself short. You can be anything you want to be with this coin, and this coin gives us an opportunity to be there. So, you know, this, I just wanted to share you this. I want you guys to stick together, support and like this page, spread the word on, man. We got something that is just going to just build us and take us to where we are, because this platform, man, can make up for anything. All those people who left us, who promised us and never came through with their promise, man, this coin, if it does what it's supposed to do, it's going to make you into an individual. You're going to have such a sense of confidence walking in here. And this is just the beginning. I think this is just the beginning of what we're demanding. If you think this is great, what do you think the next ICO is going to be? How we're going to transform it into the way that they need to be so that we can all be successful. So get excited. Get motivated. There's something about Thorn Coin that is going to go to the moon. Put on your spacesuit, man. Start pumping your chest. You know what I'm talking about? Man, just get excited, man, because in 2 more days, your life is going to change, man. Life is going to change. So, you know, this is your boy Loco for Crypto Man. I'm a champion for this coin. I'm a champion for any coin that I'm invested in. And I just want to just see us more. And I want lives to be changed. I get such enjoyment if we can have this conversation. But the next time we talk, wouldn't it be great if I'd be like, how much you made? Did you make 10 grand? Did you make 20 grand? You know, were you able to pay your car off? You know, money isn't everything, man. Money isn't everything, but it sure helps when you're in such situations, man, that money can help you with. So this is your boy Loco for Crypto, man. I'm showing you nothing but love. Remember, we are one team, one force, one vision, one goal. All right, stay focused. 2 more days, guys. 2 more days. My lives can change, man. All right, peace.